Dollar yen daily forecast, April 20th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen pair rose during the Thursday session as the uptrend continues to push the pair higher. The candle has broken above the shooting star shaped candle on Wednesday, so this looks like a breach of minor resistance. The pair recently broke over the 80 handle, and this latest pop shows that the breakout should be considered to be real as we have fallen back, found it supportive, and continued higher. This shows that the path of least resistance is probably going to be the upside. The selling of this market simply cannot be done until we break below the 80 level and the 200-day moving average for that matter. And to be honest, that might be difficult as well, as the Bank of Japan will probably act at that point. There are high expectations of the Bank of Japan to include massive quantitative easing at their next meeting next week. So the direction for this pair should continue to be up, and we will buy on minor and short-term pullbacks.